So, Friday?
Friday. This isn't what you think it is.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground. Look, the vent. Climb inside. There's gotta be something useful in there.
Good idea. Hopefully I can find the controls.
Something to get us inside the tunneler?
You mean after we save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Gotta use the force field to get you and your brother across.
Ew, this stuff smells like your room.
Well, so do you. No, wait.
Kids, knock it off.
On your marks, get set, dash!
Thank you, young man.
More of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
The furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
I'm gonna fall!
We've got you!
Phew! That's the last time I'll pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out! More of the Underminers, man.
Puny ground dwellers!
Ain't that getting on my nerves? And getting dirt on my super suit!
Thank you. I'm a huge fan from way back.
Always happy to help. Now get somewhere safe.
Dad, we got another one!
Great job, everyone!
Dad!
I'm fine! No! It's breaking through!
I got this!
Kids, we need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. We're almost ready. One more before we can build.
Oh! I see one! Up there!
Yeah, but we can't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad!
All right up there! Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. A little DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime.
Historic plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Let's get that cart on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator.
I'm on it, Mom.
Hey,
I can throw one of you two. Now tip the call into the engine to overheat it.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?
poorly.
Did we do something wrong?
Superheroes are illegal. Whether it's fair or not, that's the law.
Perhaps you'd be interested in changing that law?
Winston Dever. You can call me Win. And this is my sister, Evelyn.
Hello there, superheroes.
Let me ask you something. What is the main reason you were all forced underground?
Ignorance.
Perception. If we want to change people's perceptions about superheroes, we need you to share your perceptions with the world.
How do we do that?
We need you to share your perceptions with the world.
Ooh. We embed tiny cameras like those into your supersuits. Designed them myself.
All we need now are the superest superheroes. It needs you three. Come on, help me make all supers legal again.
This sounds great.
Mr. Dever, it's wonderful, but it's too generous.
Nonsense, that's the least we can do.
This place is amazing. I can't believe Dever's just lending it to us.
Yeah, he bought it off some eccentric billionaire. Definitely beats the motel. We can all have a bit more space and a waterfall.
This is a waterfall.
Yeah.
It's you! I love it!
Can we
keep it, please?
Okay, let's all just relax and try to make ourselves at home. Would you look at that?
That's our city, all right.
Here, darling, do not panic.
So, you settled in?
Mr. Dever, this house is incredible.
Hey, an incredible house for an incredible family, am I right? That's not why I called. There's trouble down at the waterfront. Nothing you can't handle. It's a perfect opportunity to ease yourself back into super work. I'll send you the location now.
No problem. We're on it.
Dever said it was bad down there. We should get going.
Okay, waterfront, here we come. Your insurance should cover that. Unless you're insured there. Just what I needed.
Thank you.
what I needed.
Hello, I'm Jane Johnson, bringing you up-to-date reports all day, every day. Today, we have a real scoop for you. Ice cream is vanishing from the new urban waterfront district. Eyewitnesses report a gang of frozen felons rampaging through the streets, stealing ice cream and causing general anarchy. Needless to say, these crimes are getting a frosty reception from the city's restaurants and frozen dessert parlors. Coming up next, esteemed ice cream parlor owner Shelley Sunday is reported missing following a freak accident at the family-owned ice cream factory. We'll have more updates soon.
Everyone.
I've been searching everywhere for my sister, but still no luck. I did find some trapped civilians, though. Can you help them?
Thanks. I was convinced I was a goner.
hold in there.
Ice cream again. Oh, am I kidding? Yes, I will. Thanks for saving me.
Pretty fast. Looks like they're heading towards the shoreline.
You got it! Great! Could you bring it back over here so we can keep it safe?
Experimenting with flavors when we had our ice cream parlor. I hope she's okay. I better keep looking.
We're getting reports that the chili crisis in the new urban waterfront district has thawed out. The frosty foes stealing ice cream have been well and truly iced, with any further fears for the safety of citizens melting away. Previously unknown supervillain Brain Freezer was discovered to be behind the thefts, but is on the run. In other news, missing ice cream maker Shelly Sunday still hasn't been found. Her sister Sally is urging anyone with information to get their skates on and contact the police.
We did it! Time to kick back and celebrate a job well done.
It's a big city, Bob. There are more districts that'll need our help soon enough. We still have work to do.